Everybody knows about Clare's lovely rose, but there's a blossom far less common. A beauty so rare, she's the finest girl in Clare. Leola, Lillis, the Barefield Blossom. They'd be spotting her up in Ballyvaughan, sure, as we make our way on a sunny day to Fanore. When we get home to Ballyalla, she's greeted by every fella in the parish knocking at her door. There's boys in Cooraclare and Doora-Barefield vying for her love. Every man in Ruan is trying to give me the shove. I've been in brawls down in Fawl, many a box I've thrown in Knox's. They're all trying to plumb my Barefield Blossom for me. At the boys in Dysart have only got nice words to say about the lovely Barefield lady. But there's lads in Kilfenora, Mullagh and Kilnamona. Oh, they're driving me crazy. There's boys in Cooraclare and Doora-Barefield vying for her love. Every man in Ruan is trying to give me the show. Every farmer in Bodai, every townie in the turnpike, they're all trying to pluck my Barefield Blossom from me. Every married man in Quilty be feeling fierce guilty when they get a crick in their neck at communion in the start of sea. 'Cause they'd be staring at what she'd be wearing. Oh Lord, please grant me sanity. There's boys in Cooraclare and Doora-Barefield vying for her love. Every man in Ruan is trying to give me the shove. Every guy in Kilnaboy and every fool in Doolin, they're all trying to pluck my Barefield Blossom from me. Now everyone's aware of the finest girl in Clare, yet I'm faced with one last barrier. To avoid future strife, I could make her my wife. If I had any sense, I'd marry her. So take my hand, my dear, I'll try not to shed a tear as I get unbended knee. If you will be my bride, I'll love you till I die. Leola, Lillis, will you marry me?